gonna swap the whole thing. Wasn't leaking out of the top of the valve.
Probably got a crack in there somewhere. This is a different size, so we have to put another one of these in. Totally different size, otherwise I'd leave that sleeve in there. And we got this gap here. No one's done anything with. Water gets under there, causes rot. Theoretically, yeah.